The 44-year-old Today host shared the news in an Instagram post on Tuesday, just hours after Richard's passing.